Steve? I might have HIV. About nothing. I was drunk. I was totally out of it. So I'm not even sure I did have sex with him.
Yeah, this is exactly how I imagine married life to be.
I mean, I've only got Connor's word for it.
Why would he lie? What about Sinead?
When I went to rehab, so there's no way she could have it.
Was that before or after you slept with the scratty little student?
It was a couple of days after.
So it'd be too soon to show up even if you did have it?
Look, you're definitely going to be fine, okay? Because me and you, we've always been dead safe, haven't we, so?
One of us has. We'll get tested in the morning.
I'm shattered. You coming to bed or what? What time is it?
It's about 8:30.
I must have fallen asleep. I had a horrible dream. It's worth a try. We will be okay, won't we? You ring the clinic?
Can't sleep. And I can't stop thinking of Dodger. What have I done?
Teresa, we can't live in the middle of something, sweetheart.
It's freezing. Can I get in bed with you two?
Yeah, not sure. Really. She's upset.
What's wrong with him?
Nothing.
Hi, good morning. Can I get the number for the Gladhill Sexual Health Clinic, please? Thanks.
I'll have a brew if you make it, my love. Boilers on blink again. Feel like all them.
Jackie said it was 65 degrees in Alicante the other day. 65 degrees in the middle of January. Where are you going?
Just out.
Ask a stupid question.
Hi, good morning. I'd like to book a HIV test as soon as possible, please.
Just drop the kids off at nursery. Catherine and Angel wanted me to take the scooter so they could all take turns on it. It's not a flaming fairground ride. What are you doing out here?
Trying to get a bit of privacy, Nana.
Someone got out the wrong side of the bed this morning.
How old are you two? 7?
8. Bracelets aren't just for kids, you know. Nana bought a load off a fella from the pub. And I've lost the love of my life, so I need something to take my mind off things.
Right, here you go.
You're useless, you.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
We were called.
Hey, jump in.
Can I have a minute alone with my husband, please?
Ooh!
Not like that.
Hey, up, Steve. Looks like you're in for a promise.
It's important.
Can't you wait?
I've sorted out that
thing.
What thing?
We're looking at a flat.
Are you moving out?
Maybe.
Oh, well, can I have your room?
Appointment's booked for 12 o'clock. Okay?
I'm gonna see how I feel first. I don't know about you guys, but I'm starving. Should I go whip us up some scrambled egg and then we can have breakfast in front of the telly?
Oh, no! Oh, yeah! Mary, talk with Paul, Trees.
Sienna sectioned herself.
She should buy a season ticket for that place.
Oh, she doesn't have Dodger anymore. But she's got no one. Do you think I should go visit her?
No!
No.
I just say, quality diamonds for under a tenner. I mean, who actually believes that? Amazing, aren't they? Like, practically giving them away.
Ah, don't waste your breath.
What time's the boiler man coming?
Well, he's supposed to be on his way, apparently.
Phoned in sick for you. Need to go and get ready.
The auction's about to start.
We've got to be there for 12.
That'll give us a sec.
Look, I don't want to go any more than you do, but we've not got a choice, have we?
Look, I said in a sec.
Will you leave him alone? Stop nagging him. You're like an old woman.
It's not even in shops.
I know. There's a reason for that, love.
Because it's a limited edition.
Honeymoon over, is it?
We're fine.
You sure?
Yeah, I just said so, didn't I?
All right, no need to bite me head off.
Sorry.
What's this about you going to see a flat?
Well, it's getting a bit cramped in here, isn't it?
But you couldn't afford a place of your own.
We've got to move out sometime, haven't we?
Are you sure you're all right, love?
Yeah. It's fine.
Hey! Not long to go now!
Here's one for you, Nana. The very best of Shaky Stevens.
Oh, Shaky. That's when stars were real stars. Not a fan of men dying their hair, though. But he's still a good-looking fella.
Would you?
How do you know I haven't?
Ace Tree's gone back to bed.
Yeah. Oh, she's devastated, poor kid.
Oh, that'll be the boiler man. Hello, what can I do for you?
It's Steve.
Yeah, well, you better come in. You have to forgive the mess, we're having a bit of a duvet day.
No, I hadn't noticed a difference. So, you're alive then?
Answer your phone.
Why have you been ringing me?
Are you ready?
What for?
For Perry's piano recital. You said you were coming.
Oh, yeah, that's the day, isn't it?
Yeah.
Forgot.
Right, Steve, go and get your skates on. We're going to be late.
You can't go. We've got plans.
You said that without moving your lips.
Yeah, this is really important. But Perry's already got it, Cameron's not coming.
Yeah, this is important too.
Will you just tell Perry that I will make it up to her?
No, we won't. Steve, you've known about this for weeks.
Where are you going?
To view a flat.
Well, you can rearrange that for tomorrow, can't you?
Yeah. I could just put it off.
Yeah, Steve, we've already discussed this.
Yeah, and I can't let Perry down, so we'll just do it tomorrow.
We can't wait till tomorrow.
But one more day, it's not going to make no difference. I'm going. See you later.
See ya. Bye. Good luck and all that.
Bye.
Ta-da.
Oh, we should get a tetanus shot.
It'll be nice, all right. The family now.
Remember, you need permission from whoever pays the bills. Next up, something special. Trust me, this is the big one. The next couple of minutes could change your life.
Steve, we've already discussed this. You can tell he wears the trousers in that house.
Piano's always on last.
At least you don't have to carry an instrument.
So, you ever been to a recital before?
Don't look like a god to recitals.
Just be thankful that he's not got his joggers on.
Hey, you nervous?
Nah, I'm fine.
Maybe I should sign you up to one of them bands or orchestras.
Is she that serious about this?
I just think it'd be nice for her to meet new people, take her mind off things.
I've got to go. Pez, I'm really sorry.
Where are you going?
John Paul.
Let's get this over with, eh? tell them where you were going.
What, the recital? Oh, yeah. Just bobbing out for an AIDS test. Good luck with the show.
It's a HIV test.
Well, same difference.
No, it's... it's really not.
Right. It says here... you get flu-like symptoms.
Well, I was ill when I was in rehab. Do you remember me telling you?
Sometimes a cold's just a cold.
Trying a coffee?
No, you've asked me that already.
I'm sorry. Probably tastes horrible anyway. When you get a coffee out of a machine, it normally tastes like washing up liquid.
Do you want chippy tea tonight?
I'm not hungry.
You will be later.
Yeah. Okay.
What do you fancy?
Not bothered. I'm just gonna nip to the little boy's room.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. And that's it.
You don't even know if you've got it.
And what if I have? What do I tell the kids? Hey? What do I say to them? I mean, I've only just got back on track with him and now I would...
I'm a dad too. I mean, I've got baby Matthew and you've not once asked me how I'm coping with all this. It's all about you. What about me? I'm not the one off his face on drugs having unprotected sex with strangers. The only person that I've slept with is my husband and I might have HIV.
Sorry.
Yeah. Stood by you through thick and thin. I stood by you through all the drugs. I find out that you're having a kid with someone else. I gave you chance after chance, and why? Because I believed in you.
Yeah, and it's all my fault, right? I know that. And I am scared. I'm terrified. And I wouldn't blame you if you want to leave me.
I don't want to leave you. I love you. And I married you because I want to spend the rest of my life with you. So... you stuck with me. And whatever happens, we deal with this together. Yeah? But we have to look after each other. Okay? Okay. Come here.
I hope it was worth it.
What?
Steve. What's more important than this?
Well, it's his loss, isn't it?
Abba. You're so gay. Basement Jacks.
Coldplay.
Dolly Parton.
You call me gay? Ed Sheeran.
The Feeling.
You can't have the feeling that begins with a T.
No, you don't count the there's.
Yeah, you do. The clue's in the title. The Feeling.
Now, if you went into any music shop in the world and you were to ask for the Beatles, right, it wouldn't be under the T's, they'd be under the B section.
Okay, fine, fine. Suit yourself. Gladys Knight and the Pips.
Haim. We are going to have to hurry you.
In excess.
Jesse J.
Kajagoogoo.
What? No, see, you're making it up
I'm not
now.
Making it up. You're telling me you've not heard of Kajagoogoo?
Well, I ain't got a clue, Kaja whatever.
John Paul McQueen.
Stephen Hay.
I love you.
I love you too.
Hey, just come through.
Come on through, Stephen, and take a seat. How many sexual partners have you had since your last test?
Since my last test? Just the one.
Are there any occasions where you haven't practiced safe sex?
No, never. I'm always really careful, but I was raped a year ago. I had an HIV test just after.
There was this bloke that I was a bit out of at the time, and well, I didn't even realise that we had. But we did, and I didn't know that he had. I mean, the chances are, I think I'm actually going to be okay because them, what do you call it, things, the transmission rates, they can be quite low, can't they?
That depends on a couple of other factors. If the result did come back as reactive, would you be able to tell people? Do you have anyone you feel you could talk to, Stephen?
I've got sisters. Half-sisters. So... yeah, I guess I'd probably just tell them.
I've got a good family. We're really close, and they're very supportive of me.
And I've got a baby on the way, the mother, she would go mental. And I couldn't tell my kids because we wouldn't want to land something like that on them, would you? But hopefully it's not going to come to that, is it?
Let's just see what the test says first, okay?
You've got a negative result. The test didn't detect any HIV antibodies.
The test was reactive.
What's reactive?
We detected HIV antibodies in your blood.
Are you sure?
I know this is a shock, Stephen. Look, would you like me to go and get your partner?
He's my husband. We got married last month. Can you just check again? Do another sample. I don't mind having another test.
You will need to have some blood tests at the hospital. But a false reactive result is very rare. I'll contact the hospital straight away and make you an appointment. I will also give you some information about local support services and helplines.
I've got HIV.
Yes. From the results of your test, we detected HIV antibodies. I realize it's a lot to take in right now, but please be assured of the very treatment and the healthy lifestyle you can expect to last
long. Do you stare at the light? Lost but happy to be so. For a thousand years, 1,000 years. And there's silver on my wrist and cracks in the floor. And there's silver.
If you've been affected by the issues raised, there is support available online at channel4.com/support.